Hi, everybody. Today's Wednesday, May 3rd, and Ed's calling the cows out to, the milk cows out, to put in one of the pastures that we've had closed off for the grass to grow. So hopefully they're going to follow him out. He's usually really good at calling. There they go. Going out, who, Billy? You going out, who, Billy? Yeah. Come on, Daisy. Come on, Daisy. Daisy is a dry cow. She's gonna have a baby. Go ahead, girls. Go ahead. Go ahead, Daisy. We're not gonna make it easy. I guess I gotta go under and get in there. Come on, Daisy. Come on, Pippa. Let's go. There's Pippa. She's the one that had Piper. Go ahead. Come on. Come on. That heifer right there is a first calf heifer, and she's most likely going to be the next one for a baby watch. Come on, go ahead. This is Ho-Ho. Come on. Let's go. I don't really want to be looking at your hiney. Go. Go. Get out. Once again, the brown Swiss are acting up. Don't want to go. Go ahead. Come on. Let's go. That has to. They've been going out, but they've been going into the one on the right. So I guess I gotta go back and see if this other one's coming. Come on, girls! They're being stinkers. I didn't even see this one. Didn't come. Go ahead out. Go ahead. Go on. Go ahead. Let's go. Come on. Go. Get out. Go ahead.
Come on. Go out there.
Come on.
Don't see what there
is. Go ahead, girl. Go ahead.
Go ahead.
You want it shot? So we'll see how they do on this one. Have a good day, everybody.